add another chapter to Florida Gator history. A new head football coach has been named right before Christmas. WESH 2's Gail Pascal Brown has fan reaction to the latest addition to the Gator Nation.
I like it. I think it's a good choice.
That's what Gator fans are saying about Texas defensive coordinator Will Muschamp, who is leaving the Longhorns to be the head coach for the Florida Gators.
I think he was named for head coach for Texas, and, you know, he's probably a pretty good coach, but they wouldn't have done it if he hadn't been, so I think it's a good choice for Florida.
Muschamp succeeds Urban Meyer, who won two national championships in 6 seasons with the Gators, but resigned Wednesday after a 7-5 season. The 39-year-old Muschamp spent 3 seasons at Texas. He also held assistant coaching positions at LSU, Auburn, and with the Miami Dolphins.
I think it's great. The guy's got a winning record now, and they need a winner for sure because they got the guys in the town and the recruiting, so it should do good.
I think that's awesome. I think that's wonderful, and I'm very happy that Urban Meyer's moving on. Sad I'm going to miss him. I'm very happy for the Gators.
Urban Meyer says he's stepping down so he can spend more time with his family. His last game will be the Outback Bowl on January 1st. Muschamp, who once lived in Gainesville as a child, says taking over the Florida program is a dream come true. I'm Gail Pascal Brown, WESH 2 News.